I don't know if you guys were at the award show the other night, but it was wild. It was a wild time, man. One of the crazy things that happened is I got robbed during the show. And we need to talk about it because it's kind of a big deal. I'm just hanging out, trying to enjoy the show. We're watching the awards. We've got skits and music and all kinds of stuff. And I get an email that a video on my second channel called Gaming It Out, I'll link it below, got a copyright claim. Get this, a copyright claim for using the music that's in the game. Just daylight robbery. And it's unacceptable. Unacceptable. And it's a problem. What's weird to me is that everybody in the chat knew it. I don't understand how everybody knew it because I didn't say anything about it. But everybody kept saying, like right after I checked the email, they're like, Jakey's got robbed. And I was like, how do you guys know? I didn't tell you yet. But yeah, it was pretty crazy, man. It was a pretty crazy night. I'm having trouble coping with it, to be honest. You should go click the link down there to my second channel called Gaming It Out and watch. It's a Phoenix Hope video. You should watch the video all the way through. All right, we're done. We're done with this thing. Yeah, man, the award show was a blast. It really was. I'm just running some spider in the background. I just wanted to chat. I want to talk about the award show because it was really cool, man. Really cool way the community came together and hung out and had a good time. The chat was overwhelmingly positive. You know, there was a little bit of negativity in the chat, but overwhelmingly positive. Just such a good night, man. Big shout out to Saffron Man for putting all that together. Again, that's just so much work. You guys really have no idea. I don't really have an idea. I may have a better idea as a content creator and someone who's tried to organize some things with other people. He organizes with people all over the world, been working on it for months, and it all comes together so well. 2 years in a row, he has blown me away. He has impressed me so much with his ability to put something like that together, because he's just a dude. You know what I mean? He's not some production company with all these resources. He's just a dude in his room with the same gear I have, making these things happen. It is wild. It is so impressive. So be sure and pop into his stream or head over to his YouTube channel and show him some love and appreciation for that, because it's just so cool, man. It's such a cool thing for him to do, to take on for the community and for the creators. The Raidzilla was a hit. I'm loving how much that's popping off, man. We all worked so hard on that. And it's really cool that everybody's getting a little showcase of their skills and the community's seeing it. I've had a lot of people come tell me this was the first time they saw me. I know that's happening for the other guys as well. It's really, really cool to get that kind of acknowledgement for that kind of work, because we all worked really, really hard on it. Big shout out to Grim for the editing, for stepping in and saving us on the back half of that project. I think it personally couldn't have turned out better. I don't know what the original plan was for the video, but I think Grim knocked it out of the park, man. I just don't think it could have been any better. So big shout out to just everybody involved. The Raid Christmas Carol, Deadwood Jedi, just killed it, man. So good. He's such a good director. We had such a good time working together, and everybody else that I've talked to that was in it has the same sentiment, that he was just a real pleasure to work with. Lots of fun. I laughed a ton working with him. Great stuff, man, all around. Saf was awesome. I know he was very stressed, and at no point was he snippy or short or, you know what I mean? He was very positive, and he just did such a good job. Such a good job. I'm really impressed. Congrats to everybody that won awards. Big shout out to Hades. I know he was feeling a little uncomfortable about winning all the categories, and there was a little bit of, that's kind of the moments where there was a little bit of negativity in the chat. And I kind of want to say specifically, if you're doing that and you see this, cut that out. That's not doing anybody any good. He didn't want to win some of the categories he won. He felt very uncomfortable about it too. But it's not that he doesn't deserve it. He's worked really hard to get where he's at, and he's just got a monster following. And it's really hard, especially for me with my 16,000 subscribers. You know, that's hard to compete with. So. It's nobody's fault, and the awards were really not the point of the evening anyway. You know what I mean? Like, it's the Raid Awards show. Wasn't really the point. The point was for everybody to get some acknowledgement, for you to see the things we had been working on, for the community to come together for an evening and hang out, for the viewers to discover some new creators maybe they hadn't before. And I think all of those things were accomplished. The awards are kind of an excuse to make it all happen, right? So I hope no one's given Hades any shit on my behalf or anyone else's behalf. If you're doing it, you gotta stop. You gotta stop. That just can't be happening. He is such a good dude. I mean, I've never had even a slightly negative interaction with him. He's just such a solid, genuine dude. He's never at any point acted like he was beyond any of the rest of us or better or anything. He's put himself in a position to give people jobs, and he's just killing it, man. He works his ass off and he's killing it. And it really is upsetting to me that he had to sit there and feel uncomfortable at all about anything that was going on, because he certainly deserves every bit of success he's getting. So if any of you happen to be giving him any shit about that, let's stop that. Not the point of the evening at all. I wanted to say that in a video because that's important to me. Let's get another run going. But yeah, man, just an overall really fun night. I will say again, go follow, go subscribe to Saf on YouTube, follow him on Twitch. Try to catch him when he's doing things. He's going to be uploading the show in chunks over the next few days. I know that Deadwood's putting up the Raid Christmas Carol. I will have put cards throughout this video of Raidzilla, of my bloopers, my Jingle Gigs bloopers from the Raid Christmas Carol, if you care to see those. Just a really fun time all around, man. And again, big shout out to everybody that made it happen. Big shout out to you guys for showing up. We pretty much maintained at minimum 2,000 viewers the whole stream, which is really cool. Way up from last year. Way up on the votes from last year. In comparison to the show last year, it was just such a monster success. And then last year's show was a success, you know? So just all around, man. It was just such a fun, positive evening. I had such a blast. And I'm already excited for next year. We've already started talking about some of the potential ideas for next year's show. So it's gonna be fun, man. It's gonna be fun. Again, big shout out to you guys for showing up. I do appreciate all of the support that I got in the chat throughout the evening. That honestly meant more to me than winning the awards. Really cool to see everybody showing up for me and going hard for me in a positive way. Of course, anybody that was going negatively hard on my behalf, I'm not into that at all. But everybody that was, you know, there in support of me and their other creators was a blast. It meant a lot to all of us. Shout out to Darth for winning the music category. That's really cool. I'm glad that happened. I had a blast, man. I got no complaints about the evening at all. So that's it. I thought it would be fun to just kind of chat about it to you guys. That's what I'm trying to say. I talked about it a little in the stream this morning, but I know there's a lot of my YouTube peeps that don't make the streams. So, I thought it might be fun to just talk about the show a little bit, my thoughts on everything. And the overall sentiment is that it's all good, baby. It was a fun night, and that was the point. Fun night, everybody comes together. Maybe you discover some new creators. All of that was accomplished. So again, sub to Saf on YouTube. I'll put his link below as well so you can catch the show as it comes out. Deadwood's putting up the Christmas Carol. Raidzilla's already up if you haven't checked that out. Lots of stuff going on and lots of stuff to come. So that's it, man. Thank you guys for the year. Again, it's been a blast. I'm really excited about next year. I got some big things happening in my life next year. And I'm going to try to go a little harder with the content. We're going to try to do some bigger things next year than we did this year. So that's it, man. I appreciate you guys very much for letting me do this for my living. And yeah, I'm excited for what next year has. So happy holidays to everybody officially. I appreciate you guys very much, and we'll see you later.